What has become of our lords in the east, I wonder?